So good morning friends, welcome to PD classes. Today a very important session for all those who want to make their career for Rashtriya Military School. I hope students dono channel PD classes intro guide aap enjoy kar rahe hain, bahut kuch seekh rahe hain. Aaj hamare samne sabse pehle Mr. Abhimanyu. Abhimanyu, you belong to which place?
Sir, I belong to Karnal district of Haryana.
Karnal is famous for?
Sir, it is famous for interesting monument and it is also known as Bowl of Rice and Paris of Haryana.
Itna kuch jante ho?
Yes sir.
Bahut achhi baat hai. To mere ko diagonal of cuboid batao kya hota hai?
Sir, सर रूट लेंथ स्क्वायर प्लस बी स्क्वायर प्लस एच स्क्वायर.
इज इट श्योर?
यस सर.
कम सरफेस एरिया ऑफ क्यूब बताइए, फॉर्मूला बताना.
सर 4 इनटू साइड स्क्वायर.
दैट्स ग्रेट. और फॉर्मूला ऑफ प्रॉफिट परसेंटेज?
सर प्रॉफिट अपॉन सीपी इनटू 100.
दैट्स ग्रेट. चलिए मैं आपसे बेसिक क्वेश्चंस पर आता हूं और उसके उससे पहले मैं अथर्व को लेता हूँ. अथर्व, आप पुणे से?
यस सर.
ओके, तो अथर्व मैं चाहूंगा दैट यू शुड गिव योर कंप्लीट इंट्रोडक्शन टू अस.
Yes sir, I am Athar and my name means knowledge and okay. I am very much similar to a name as I am always curious in gaining more knowledge. I belong to Pune which is also known as Educational Hub of India and it is famous for its tourist attraction.
Maharashtra established kab hua tha?
Sir, it was established on 1st May 1960.
Okay. History of RMS ke bare mein kuch bata sakte ho?
Yes sir.
Bataiye.
Sir, RMS was established as King George Royal Indian Military Schools.
Okay.
Sir, in 1952, the schools had open admissions for defense persons as well as civilians. Okay. And in 1954, the school became a member of Indian Public School Conference, IPSC. So, in 1966, the school got their another name, military schools.
Okay. Mr. Dhirendra, how are you?
I'm fine, sir.
You belong to which place?
I belong to Gwalior, which is in MP.
Okay. Ab dekhi, aapke almost 4 days. फिफ्थ डे पर आप लोग आ रहे हैं, राइट?
यस सर.
तो अब ये जो दौर था हमारे साथ, ऑलमोस्ट हम मिड पर आ गए आपके साथ.
yes, sir.
और ये हमारे कुछ न्यूकमर्स हैं, आप इनसे भी मिल लीजिए. यहाँ पर हमारे साथ क्रिश है, हमारे साथ अमित है. अमित, यू बिलोंग टू विच प्लेस?
आई बिलोंग टू बक्सर डिस्ट्रिक्ट
ऑफ बिहार. बक्सर. और अमित के ब्रदर हमारे स्टूडेंट रहे हुए हैं पिछले साल.
yes.
और उनका नाम विकास था.
yes,
and he has got selected in 9th standard for RMS.
yes, sir.
And next we have Mr. Krish. ये भी अपने फादर के साथ यहाँ आए. इनके फादर हमारे बहुत अच्छे फ्रेंड बने. क्रिश, आप बिलोंग कहाँ से करते हैं?
गोपालगंज.
ओके.
यस सर.
तो चलिए अब हम नेक्स्ट कैंडिडेट को लेते हैं, धीरेंद्र से बात करते हैं थोड़ी सी.
यस सर.
धीरेंद्र, मुझे ये बताइए कि सबसे पहले ह्यूमन हैंड में बोन्स कितनी होती है?
सर, देयर आर 27 बोन्स इन ह्यूमन हैंड.
दैट्स ग्रेट. और एशेज गेम, एशेज ट्रॉफी किस गेम में मिलती है?
सर, इन क्रिकेट.
ओके. How will you manage boarding life? Boarding school की life आप कैसे manage करोगे?
Sir, study in RMS is prepared for me.
Okay.
And I manage in my boarding school to study in very 100% punctual and honestly.
Okay. Why do you want to be an army officer?
Sir, because it is a prestigious profession and it's prepared for me to wear an army dress and it's my father dream also to see me as an army officer.
Okay. And next we have Anvi. Anvi, you belong to which place?
Sir, I belong to Agra district of Uttar Pradesh.
Agra, okay. आप अपनी मदर के साथ यहाँ आए हैं?
Yes, sir.
तो Anvi, मैं सबसे पहले जानना चाहूंगा कि आप बनना क्या चाहते हैं? What is your aim of life?
Sir, my aim is to become an army officer.
Okay, so definitely you must have some of your short term and long term goals also.
Yes.
For that,
yes.
Then what are those?
Sir, my short term goal is to get admission in Rashtriya Military School and my long term goal is to become an army officer.
Okay, that's awesome.
Yes, sir.
Now I want, especially from Anvi, to ask some different things like motto. First of all, tell me the motto of army.
So the motto of army is service before self.
Okay, and what it is in Sanskrit? Any of you?
Seva Parma Dharma.
Very good, बहुत अच्छा, that's awesome. चलिए मैं चाहूँगा आपसे भी कुछ जानना. जैसे सबसे पहले मैं जानना चाहूँगा आपसे कंप्लीट इंट्रोडक्शन, तो अपना कंप्लीट इंट्रोडक्शन हमें दीजिए.
Sir, my name is Anvesh Sharma. I belong to Agra district of Uttar Pradesh. I have done my 5th standard from St. Peter's College, Agra.
आपका बोलने का बहुत स्टाइल अच्छा लगा मुझे, तो मुझे उम्मीद है कि आप अपना इंट्रोडक्शन कंप्लीट बहुत अच्छा देंगे.
yes,
मैं आपसे थोड़ा कॉम्प्लिकेटेड क्वेश्चन पूछता हूँ कि मान लो आपका सिलेक्शन नहीं होता आरएमएस में, तो आप क्या करेंगे?
Sir, it will be really unfortunate if I don't get selected.
Okay.
Though I will overcome my weakness and will again try to be here. Sir, though I am confident that I will be selected this year.
Oh, that's awesome. Now I want to tell me, like you know, there is an epidemic recently.
Yes.
Corona. Sir. Can you speak something on this topic? Right.
So the full form of corona is COVID-19 virus, as it is named 19 because the first case was observed in 2019.
Okay.
And it was started in Wuhan, China. The first case in India was found in Kerala.
Who is your favorite teacher?
Sir, my favorite teacher is Mrs. Nitika Tiwari ma'am.
Why she is your favorite?
because ma'am, I like her explaining idea and sir, she is very loving. And
who is your favorite teacher?
So my favorite teacher is Engineer C.P. Gurjar.
Why he is your favorite?
Sir, his subject very well and his teaching skills are very good.
And what about you? Who is your favorite teacher?
Sir, my favorite teacher is Yuvraj sir.
Okay. Who is your best friend?
Sir, my best friend name is Promise.
Why he is your best friend?
Sir, because he is always with me in every situation and I can share my all feelings with him.
Okay. Tell something on your father.
Sir, my father is the one who I love most in my family.
Okay.
Sir, I love him because of his intelligence okay. and discipline.
Tell something on your mother.
Yes, sir. My mother is the first teacher of me. Okay. I have learned my positivity, discipline and sincerity of my mother.
Okay.
She helps me. She have made me to learn, talk, speak and dance.
Speak on pollution. Mr. Dhirendra, pollution par boliye.
Sir, pollution is very harmful for human life.
Of course.
And sir, there are many types of pollution. Water pollution, air pollution, and then etc. sir.
Okay. Are you using WhatsApp?
Yes, sir.
Speak on WhatsApp.
So WhatsApp is nowadays become a daily need.
Yes.
About half Indians use WhatsApp.
Okay.
And total, sir, in the world, more than 10 billion people are using WhatsApp.
Tell me the benefits and disadvantage of mobile.
Sir, mobile help us to work and to find new things from Google, sir.
Right.
And disadvantage is that mobile will harmful for that our eyesight will decrease.
Yes, they get damaged and everything. Okay. But benefits are not only to search Google, benefits are also there to talk in emergency or
yes,
whatever.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Any business purposes. Mr. Abhimanyu, tell me the largest mountain in universe.
Sir, Olympics, sir. It is in Mars.
Who founded in Indian Army?
Sir, Mr. Subhash Chandra Bose.
Okay. And what is the motto of Navy?
Sir, motto of Navy is Nav Shi.
Yes.
Sir, motto of
sir, Sham No Varunam.
What does it mean? Yes, please.
May the Lord of Ocean be auspicious to us.
Okay. Suppose you don't get selected, then what you will do? Please answer.
Sir, I'm very confident I got selected in this chance. Unfortunately, I got not selected in RMS. I will try because what is my weakness
okay.
and work upon it. And okay, I okay. confident to select it in my next
What
chance.
Are your hobbies?
So my hobbies are to play cricket and badminton.
Okay. See, interviewers are will not be so soft with you. They will not be kind-hearted with you.
Yes, sir.
They are just professionals.
Yes,
yes, sir.
They will see you with every angle.
Yes,
they will
yes,
ask
sir.
You a question and suddenly they will ask another question from you.
Yes,
At
sir.
That moment, you should be ready for the next question.
Yes, yes sir.
Although since 5 days are being covered with me, how do you feel? Kaisa laga PD classes?
Sir, very better.
Achha laga?
Yes,
yahan ke baare mein aapko pata kaise chala tha, Dhirendra?
Sir, from YouTube.
Okay. What about you? How you felt over here? Kaisa laga aapko?
सर आई फील वेरी गुड
ओके आप भी अपनी मदर के साथ यहाँ पर है
yes, sir.
आपकी मम्मी को अच्छा लगा यहाँ फूड एकोमोडेशन कोई प्रॉब्लम तो नहीं आई
नो सर
वेरी गुड व्हाट अबाउट यू
सर आई फील वेरी एक्सीलेंट
ओके आपको लगा कि रियल में आना आपके लिए बेनिफिट रह रहा है
yes, sir.
आपका कॉन्फिडेंस बढ़ रहा है
yes, sir.
मगर अभी भी आप लोगों के पास टाइम है आप और डेवलप हो सकते हैं राइट लक्ष्य आप लोग बहुत कुछ सीख सकते हैं
yes, yes,
मैं चाहूंगा आने वाले टाइम के अंदर बहुत बढ़िया बन जाए और स्टैंडर्ड हमारा रेज हो जाए ओके माय ब्लेसिंग्स टू यू कीप इट अप ब्लेसिंग्स टू यू ओके कीप इट अप
थैंक यू
सर
थैंक यू
Thank you.